Thank you. Thank you. The corpse was mutilated so badly that it could not be identified. The corpse had been sodomized. The wrist, ankles, back, and buttocks had been slashed. The testicles were mutilated. The blood had been drained from the body. The right eye had been removed and the eye socket torn with hot wax. A pentagram was carved into the chest of the victim. After reviewing the evidence, the FBI's Mr. Lanning determined that it was not a satanic murder, but a homosexual motivated sex crime. The bias of Mr. Lanning and some others is so extreme that one wonders what evidence would be required to convince them that satanic ritual abuse exists. The traditional belief that child molesters should be held responsible for their actions and that the victims are innocent is not accepted by some.
Oh, you. That's better than hate, that's better than demons and devil trouble. Heads up for parents about teen drug use. One Florida Sheriff's Department warns there's a new way for your kids to get high. As Fox News' Jack Miller reports, they're using raw sewage.
The Washington Post, the Drug Report, and Inside the Vision are all talking about Jenga.
They could be toxic and harmful.
The bulletin describes Jenga as gas produced by raw sewage that's allowed to ferment. Pictures show young people who appear to be breathing in Jenga. When we mentioned this new concoction to people on the street here in Jacksonville, not only had they never heard of it before, but they said they didn't want to get anywhere near
it. It sounds horrible. Yeah, I couldn't imagine doing something like that.
Honestly, they need to find something better than heroin. Seriously, because that's just insane. I can't imagine anybody doing something like that.
Sounds pretty sick to me.
Anything you'd ever consider?
Never.
This confidential internal document from Collier County was leaked by someone inside the sheriff's office. Deputies say it's no big deal because all the information in the memo is available on the internet, and there wasn't enough concern to warn parents about Jenga when the memo was written back in September.
We had no known information that this actually occurred in Clark County.
But he says what is known is that students are talking about it and parents need to be aware.
Sewage is toxic and it's handled as a biohazard.
We weren't able to confirm tonight if Jenga is a problem for law enforcement in our area. Cops are calling it Jenga or the human waste drug. The parents need to be aware that kids are calling it by the more popular slang term, butt-ass.
And at this point, it's not clear if Jenga can even be considered to be illegal. Keep your questions. A West Side